Hey everyone, this is Sandeep here from 99signals.com. I'm back with another AppSumo deal review and walkthrough. And in this video, I'll be reviewing a tool called Beacon. Now, Beacon is a tool that you can use to create lead magnets like eBooks, resource guides, and checklists to grow your email list. We all know the importance of having an email list. It's a guaranteed way for you to have an audience for your blog, your podcast, or even your YouTube channel. And Beacon is a tool that you can use to create compelling lead magnets, which you can then promote on your blog to grow your email list. So it's an incredibly useful tool, and I've been using this tool for almost 4 years now, and it's a tool that I would highly recommend to anyone who wants to grow their email list. As you can see with the number of reviews, this deal is quite popular at AppSumo. It has 86 reviews at the time of doing this review, and it has a decent rating as well. It's a recurring deal. Like I said, I've been using Beacon for almost 4 years now. And I bought this deal back in 2016 when it had just been launched and AppSumo was promoting it. And back then, the main selling point of Beacon was that you could convert your blog posts into eBooks. Since then, they've added lots of new features, lots of different lead magnet formats to choose from, and they even have lead capture forms now. So back when I started using it, you didn't have so many options. It was just a simple tool which you could use to convert your blog posts into eBooks. There were no lead capture forms, and they had very limited lead magnet formats as well. You can just create lead magnets now on Beacon and then use the lead capture form to promote these lead magnets. So it's like an all-in-one tool. It's like a lead generation machine which you can use to grow your email list. Highly recommended. You can get lifetime access to it for $69 at AppSumo. You can find the link in the description. I'll be doing a quick rundown of what's included in this AppSumo deal. If you're already aware of the Beacon AppSumo deal, or if you already have access to Beacon, you can skip this section and directly go to the walkthrough. You can find all the relevant timestamps in the description. So here's what you'll be getting if you buy Beacon at AppSumo. Like the majority of deals at AppSumo, this is a lifetime deal. You'll be getting lifetime access to Beacon for $69. And these are the features that are included. You'll be getting access to unlimited lead magnets. You can create as many lead magnets as you want. You'll be getting access to all the lead magnet formats that they have. And you'll also be getting access to future formats. So they may be launching more lead magnet formats in the future, and you'll be getting access to those as well. And this is probably the most important feature that they have, which is called blog post recycle. Like I said, when Beacon was first launched at AppSumo in 2016, this was their main selling point. That is, you could convert your blog posts into eBooks. And that's still the main selling point, in my opinion, for Beacon. You'll be getting access to analytics. Now, this is really important if you're using Beacon's lead capture forms. I don't use the lead capture forms right now. I currently use Opt-in Monster on my blog, but I've seen the lead capture forms at Beacon. They're quite decent. Once you've downloaded the lead magnets from Beacon, you can upload them directly to your WordPress site, and then you can integrate the same with any lead capture software that you're currently using. So I'm using Opt-in Monster. You may be using something like Sumo or Get Site Control or MailMunch. You can just download the PDF from Beacon and just upload it on your WordPress site and then integrate that with your lead capture service. You'll also be getting access to something called Smart PDF. This means you can publish the PDF directly on Beacon. You need not download it and then upload it to your WordPress site. You can just host the PDF on Beacon. And you can also have a custom domain. So if you want to host your lead magnets on a separate subdomain, you can do that using Beacon. And you can even create your own templates. You can start creating a lead magnet from scratch. Beacon provides you that option as well. And there are several email marketing integrations. So if you're using lead capture forms at Beacon, you can integrate the same with any email marketing service that you're currently using. So these are all the features that are included with the AppSumo deal. Now, if you were to buy Beacon directly from their website, they have three plans. They have a free plan, but it has a lot of restrictions. And you'll also have to deal with the Beacon logo that's inserted into every download that you do from Beacon. So I wouldn't recommend this. The professional plan starts at $49 per month. And if you have a digital marketing agency, then you can probably go with this plan. But a majority of you will probably be interested in this plan, which is $49 per month, which is pretty much what AppSumo is offering. But the only difference is here you can get lifetime access to it for $69. If you were to buy this directly from Beacon, it would be a recurring subscription where you would have to pay $49 each month. So you can do the math. You'll be saving a lot of money if you go with this AppSumo deal. So once you're done with this walkthrough, if you find this tool useful, you can just click on the link in the description and buy this deal at AppSumo itself. I'm not sure how long this deal will be live. Like I said, it's been a little over a week since this deal went live at AppSumo. I'm hoping it'll be there for 3 more weeks after I upload this video. So that's what you need to know about the Beacon AppSumo deal. I'll be doing the walkthrough next. So this is my Beacon dashboard, and as you can see, I have published a lot of lead magnets over the years, dating all the way back to May 2016. Now, if you use Beacon's lead capture forms, you'll be able to see the total number of leads and conversion rate right from your dashboard. Like I said, I don't use Beacon's lead capture forms. I'm pretty happy using Opt-in Monster. So these stats don't matter to me. But if you start using the lead capture forms at Beacon, then you'll be able to see your total number of leads and conversion rate for your lead capture forms right after you log into your Beacon account. So to create a lead magnet, you need to click on the Create New button and then select Lead Magnet. On the next page, you'll be able to see all the lead magnet formats that are available. Based on your current requirement, you can select one of these lead magnets and move on to the next step. You can even start from scratch. If you'd like to do that, you need to select blank. For the purpose of this walkthrough, I'll be selecting eBook. And now we have arrived at what I feel is the most useful feature that Beacon has, that is recycling your blog content into lead magnets. Like I said, when Beacon was first launched, the main selling point of this tool was that you could convert your existing blog content into eBooks and then use them as lead magnets to grow your email list. Despite so many features being added to this tool, I still feel this is the most important feature that they have. If you have a lot of evergreen content on your blog, if you have a lot of long form articles, which you think can be repackaged into eBooks and used as lead magnets to grow your email list, you're going to find this feature incredibly useful. If you have a blog post or if you have a series of blog posts that you think can be repackaged into an ebook, you can just select yes here and move on to the next step. So if your site is run on HubSpot, then you can select HubSpot. If it's run on WordPress or any other CMS, you can just select other. Next, you need to enter the URL of the post that you would like to import onto Beacon. For the purpose of this walkthrough, I'll just select this URL. It's one of the latest case studies that I published on my blog. I'll just copy and paste the URL and hit import, and it's been imported now. You can import multiple blog posts. Like I said, if you have multiple blog posts which you'd like to convert into an ebook, you can enter multiple URLs here. There's no restriction on the number of URLs that you can enter. So once you have imported everything, you can click on create publication, and on the next page you can select any of the templates that you would like to use for your ebook. And based on your industry, based on your niche, you can select any of these options here and see what kind of templates they have under each one. So for the purpose of this walkthrough, I'll just be selecting this template. Next, you need to give a name to your lead magnet. This will also be the title of your ebook. So please make it compelling, something that will really be interesting to your target audience. For this example, I'm just calling it SEO Case Study Content Relaunch. And then once you've decided the name of your lead magnet, just hit the Create Lead Magnet button. Next, you'll see that your content has been imported onto the template that you have selected, and everything here is customizable. This is the cover page of your ebook. You can change the logo, you can upload your own logo, you can change the headline, you can even give a summary, you can even change the background image, or you can change the entire cover if you want to. And that's what I've done with one of my ebooks. So I used Design Pickle for all my design needs and they designed a cover for me. So my point is that you can change everything. You can change the look and feel of your ebook, and you need not stick with the same cover page that your theme has provided you on Beacon. So as you can see, the background image can be changed, and if you have a cover that was designed separately, you can just import it here. All the pages that you see here have been imported because of the theme that you've selected. So it's totally up to you what pages you'd like to keep in the final document, but you need to change the content accordingly. If you want to keep the author page, include your own author bio, and on the CTA page, you need to change the links and you need to change the content as well. Everything that you see here will also be included on the table of contents page of your ebook. And if there are certain aspects that you don't want to include in your table of contents, for example, if you don't want the quote section, you can just delete it, and it'll be deleted from your table of contents as well. You just need to click on the save button. Remember to hit save whenever you make changes to the ebook. The main content, the main blog post which has been imported, you can see here on the last page. Now, Beacon does the bare minimum for you when it comes to importing the blog post. The formatting has to be done by you. And if you are importing a long form blog post, I'm sure you would like to split it into different chapters. So instead of having one page here, which is one blog post, you'd probably like it to be split into different chapters. So you'll be seeing different chapters here as different pages. All that needs to be done by you. You need to change the font. You need to change the font size as well. And you just need to get the document as per your liking before you hit publish. So this is what a finished ebook created via Beacon looks like. This is after all the formatting changes, after splitting one post into different chapters. As you can see, the table of contents has different chapters here, and you can move to different sections by clicking on any of these sections here. So this is what an ebook designed using Beacon looks like. This is a checklist that I created for a technical SEO post that I have on my blog. This is what a checklist looks like. So, like I said, you have different lead magnet formats to choose from. And based on your requirement, based on what you think your audience would be interested in, you can choose the specific lead magnet format and go about creating a lead magnet that you can promote on your blog. To our ebook now, when it comes to the pages, you can rearrange the pages. So if you'd like the CTA to be at the bottom, you can just move it over here. And when it comes to editing the doc, it's just like how you would edit a post on WordPress or how you'd edit a Google Doc or a Dropbox paper. It's pretty simple. So once you have done all that, once you have made all the changes, you can hit the publish button here. Make sure you save your changes before you hit publish. And you'll see the different options here. So in the beginning, I told you there's something called Smart PDF. So if you would like this particular ebook to be hosted on Beacon's domain itself, you can publish this as a Smart PDF. So right now the Smart PDF has been published and it's available on this URL here. Don't bother visiting this URL because I'll be deleting it very soon because this is not an ebook that I want to publish. But I'm just letting you know this is how a Smart PDF looks. You can change the SEO settings here. You can even prevent search engines from indexing this publication because if it's a post that is already there on your blog, if it's recycled content, then you would probably want to avoid duplicate content issues and you can prevent search engines from indexing this publication. Or else if you'd like it to be there, you can change, you can add your meta title, your keywords and your description. So this is what a Smart PDF looks like. But the most common one, of course, is you can download the PDF. You can generate a PDF and then download it and then upload it on WordPress. So that's what I do. I upload my ebooks onto WordPress and then I use Opt-in Monster to create opt-in banners and widgets on my blog to grow my email list. But if you'd like to use Beacon's lead capture forms to promote your lead magnets, you can do that. When you hit the publish button, you can select any of these lead capture forms here. As you can see, there are five different options to choose from when it comes to the lead capture forms. You can go with the horizontal bar or inline form, which is probably the most commonly used opt-in form on any blog, where a form will be inserted in the middle of a post. For each of these lead capture forms, you can view a short preview as to how it will look like. And based on the kind of lead capture form you would like to use, you can just select that option and link your lead magnet with that lead capture form. So this is how you publish a lead magnet. And when it comes to lead capture forms, you need not link your lead capture forms with your lead magnets right away. You can do it at a later point as well. When you click on create new, you can select pop-up form and give a name to that pop-up form. And then you can link it to a specific lead magnet that you have created and that you'd like to promote on your blog. And you can select any of these five lead capture options. And even under each lead capture, you have different formats to choose from. You can style it just the way you want. You can customize the look and feel of the lead capture form just the way you want. So I have not been using the lead capture forms from Beacon. I'm pretty happy with the Opt-in Monster lead capture forms. But if you're not using anything or you are not currently happy with any of the services out there, or if you'd like your lead magnets and lead capture forms to be linked together, then Beacon will be even more useful for you. So I just wanted to do a quick walkthrough of Beacon. Like I said, I've been using it for a very long time and I would recommend it to anyone who wants to grow their email list using lead magnets. Now coming back to the Beacon AppSumo deal, you can grab lifetime access to Beacon for just $69. I compared the pricing plans of Beacon, the current pricing plans of Beacon with the AppSumo pricing. So you'll be saving a lot of money if you buy Beacon through AppSumo. So I'm not sure how long this particular deal will be live at AppSumo. You can find the link in the description. It may be live till mid-June 2020, or it may be live for a longer time. I really don't know because there's no timer set on this deal. But if you saw the walkthrough and if you think Beacon is a useful tool for growing your email list, then I would just urge you to visit AppSumo and buy this deal right away. With AppSumo deals, you can never be sure as to when the deal will run out. You put a deal in your cart and before you know it, it's all sold out. Suddenly you get an email from AppSumo saying there are only 24 hours left before the deal is sold out. So if you think you can use Beacon to create lead magnets and then promote them on your blog to grow your email list, then do visit the Beacon AppSumo page. You can find the link in the description. So that wraps up the Beacon review and walkthrough. I hope you found it useful. If you did, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. I'll be publishing more reviews, walkthroughs, and tutorials of business tools on this channel. So please subscribe and support this channel. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll be back very soon.